I don't see Marco Rubio as anything other than a legitimate, full-throated conservative.